Hello, party people. Oh my gosh, I have like butterflies. Okay, so I've been seeing on other people's channels them shopping around at like Home Goods, TJ Maxx, all that kind of stuff, and finding fall stuff. Well, I don't need any fall stuff, but like I want a window shop. I'm just so excited. I even have a sweater on today because I'm that jazzed and that, but it's like 117 degrees outside. I don't need a sweater. I'm gonna melt like the Wicked Witch, but fingers crossed that I'm at Home Goods right now, that they have some fall Halloween stuff. I'm also going to stop into TJ Maxx and see if they have anything. The likelihood of them having it now that I'm on the hunt and it's only the beginning of August and July is like slim to none. So let's just cross our fingers. But I'm pretty excited about it. So let's go shopping! This is the first thing I've spotted. It's a gnome. Not only is it a gnome, it's like a witch gnome, or I don't know. Cute. Not so cute. Price tag. Okay, I'm finding a few things, and I love how like with the Halloween decor, there's also like some summer decor left over. But of the things that I do see, like this is so stinking cute. It's $17 for that garland. With the ghosts are so stinking adorable too. And they have this like more fall inspired garland. Stop it right now. Oh, are you kidding me? Another giant gnomey. Oh my gosh, you guys know how obsessed I am with these guys. See, ooh, he's only $20. Oh, he's just so round and voluptuous and I love him so much. And then let's just browse the other things. Not as exciting. No, I'm just kidding. So they have this really cute pumpkin garland. I think it's $13. It's $15. I need a cart because I'm like holding stuff in my hand. The big pumpkin garland, that's something I haven't seen before, but I'm kind of new to this like home decor stuff. It's $25. These are like solid wood too. These are really sturdy. And then they have like the colorful pumpkin garland in the back there. And then just, of course, a million different styles of pumpkins and gourds. And then they have this hanging owl structure. The squirrels are really cute. I know the teal color is really in. And then this huge, gorgeous, like, glitter pumpkin. This thing is $20. And then they have a whole bunch of these. I'll show you in a sec. So many pumpkins. Pumpkins, pumpkins everywhere. Galore. And I love the pink color. Oh my gosh. Loving the muted, like pastel-y colors. Oh my, they have so many garlands. I love that. They have stacked pumpkins and those are all fabric. Some of them are wood slash plastic. I'm not really sure. Some of them have faces. Most of them do not. And then this little structure. Oh, look, a Halloween town. This is $20, lights up. And then they have a bigger one in the back. Love that witch on top. Oh my goodness. Yes, please. I've also spotted a little Frankenstein, actually a humongo Frankenstein, but even more fall stuff up here. Stacking pumpkins, $25 for this like outdoor wooden pumpkin stand. They've got some more. Oh, these are really pretty too. This is a solid wood and then the metal detail. And they have a couple of these like trick-or-treat faux bags, you know what I mean? Like, oh, it's only $6. It's so heavy for $6. That's a good quality. Sunflowers. Oh, some more garland. Goblin and ghoul. Oh, I'm loving that. 6-foot garland. The candy corns. Who loves candy corn? Not me. $13. I don't know what this abstract structure is, but that looks fun. Browse around. Oh, they have like the white pumpkin garland. That ghost is really fun too. Oh, look, all kinds of garland. Oh my gosh, what kind do you want? I can't make a decision. And then, oh, there's two Frankensteins. First of all, look how enormous that pumpkin is. Hilarious. Buddies, they must be brothers. So cute. And they are both $60. They are enormous. And look how happy he looks. I just love that. And then this pumpkin over here, he's cute too. Oh, and has a little rip grave. Cute. It's totally weird how I'm referring to like a grave site as cute. Okay, some weird wheelbarrow, happy harvest. Ooh, the first thing I see that says Hocus Pocus. Yes, I'm loving this. Anything referring to Hocus Pocus, $15. They also have one that says Boo. Okay, I'm starting to sweat. It's getting a little out of hand, but they have even more cute garland. I'm holding on to these because I haven't made up my mind. I'm afraid someone else is going to grab them. They have some fox faces and some like knitted pumpkins. Those are really cute too. A lot of like white pumpkins. I love the detail on this one. So pretty. And they have that muted green again. It would go so pretty with like the squirrels. Oh, cute little pumpkins with faces. So many pumpkins, so little time. Be thankful. Look at these guys. Oh my goodness, I'm loving these like candy displays. I think they're outdoor safe. Oh good lord. $170 though. Yikes. I mean, they are really great quality, and this one is a deal for only $150. And he's got a little lantern. They're so cute. The candy bowl isn't as big, I feel like, but you don't need that many. And look how happy these guys look. Oh my word, pumpkins everywhere. Oh, I'm obsessed. Actually falling in love with that one. I don't know why, like how can I fall in love with a pumpkin? You can't. I mean, really, you can. Look at these too. Yes. Okay, I'll just scan. Owls, that owl is actually really fun looking. Some more pumpkins, and surprise, surprise, believe it or not, even more pumpkins. I love the glittery ones. I wonder if they're going to have any Ray Dunn Halloween stuff out yet. It's, again, super early in the season, technically not even fall yet. Technically, Florida doesn't even have a fall weather, so. I am seeing a few pillows, and I know this print is going to be really trendy this fall. Oh my gosh. I found the mother load. That is on the other side of that pillow. I'm obsessed. There's no price tag on it, though. Not that I would probably buy it anyway, but adorable, right? And then they have a few more fall-inspired pillows over here. This place has so many stinking pillows. Okay, there's a small one here, and I'm seeing, ooh, a good witch. Yes, I wonder if it says bad witch on the other side. Yes, I should be in marketing. $20 for that if you want it. A little stray thankful sign, nice. I love these, are hilarious. Exercise? I thought you said extra fries. Home Goods seriously has like everything you could ever imagine or dream of. Oh my god. Oh, first of all, that chocolate sign, yes, amazing. But look at this apron. What? Amazing, mom. I've been wanting an apron for probably my entire life. And I just never, $6? Why have I been holding out? Oh, I don't know. Am I gonna ever wear it though? You know what I mean? Probably not. Maybe though. I don't know. I don't have one. Do you have one? Do you wear it? Look at this cat. Like sponge holder. $4. Oh my gosh. Where are you gonna find that anywhere else? Ooh, look at these containers. Okay, I've lost track of the fall stuff, but I will find it again. Don't you worry about it. Look at these sponges. They look so bougie. It's a 4-pack for $5. Oh my god, somebody help me. Okay, now I really need help. I'm sandwiched between two clearances right here and up there. Oh gosh. Watermelon string lights? Who doesn't need these? $8? Are you kidding me? Oh man. Okay. Don't just put your blinders on, Kim. Okay? Where's the hocus pocus stuff? It's like a dream for any young child. What? Oh, there's so many things I want to stop and look at, but I will refrain. Some more clearance. Oh, Lord, help me. You can go your own way toward the clearance. Go your own way. I'm embarrassing. Okay, let's find more Halloween stuff. I don't see any, though. I spoke too soon. Oh my gosh, I'm drooling. Can we dissect all of these things? Okay, these pillows are absolutely darling. Look at this one, it has feet on it. And they're each $10. I smelled all of the different candles. And I have to say, this one down here is my favorite. Yes, look at all of those witches on the pillow too. Adorable. But the Autumn Festival, hands down. And I'm loving all of these like lanterns.
So that was fun. I came out empty-handed, almost bought the garland. I was this close, then I was like, you know what? Just wait. It's only July. So let's head on over to TJ Maxx and see what they have. Yay! We made it to TJ's. Here we go. Here we go, one more time. Everybody's looking at me. Not really, but I'm self-conscious. Okay, fingers crossed so hard. I don't think they're gonna have anything, but that's why it's called window shopping. We're just here to look.
Back when I used to wear perfume, I actually still have some of this. This is Madrean. $15? It smells like a million. Well, I don't know. I've never smelled $1 million perfume, but it smells so good, especially for the price. Lots of cacti. I see many, many sunflowers. Holy crap. Oh, and then there's even a cactus back there. Really, very pretty. Their displays always look fantastic. And look at this poof right here. So fun. Only $40. That's great. They have a lot of dorm stuff out, but sadly, no Halloween stuff. This is where it usually is. Take a look at this enormous cactus though. That is pretty amazing. $80. Not bad. This is off theme, but I wanted to mention their shelves. They always have really fantastic shelves. Like that shelf right there is $20.
What?
I always spend way too long in the candle section, but they actually have quite a few fall scents out. I've been sniffing some of them. This so far is my favorite, vanilla pumpkin. And then this pumpkin pancakes, are you kidding me? Just the name alone, but it kind of, I can't remember if that one smells like popcorn or if that one does, but they're not my favorite. This is the biggest candle I've ever seen in my entire existence of life. And it's only $13. Like what? And then they have this one. It's really pretty on the outside. It smells okay. Some of these signs are just making me happy, like scatter kindness, those cactuses. And then over here, I saw something. These are so pretty. I'm loving this one. Does anyone else watch this show? Oh, I can't wait for the fall TV to come back on. Who else is excited? Hold the phone, look what I have spotted by the back doors. This welcome pumpkin, and then this thankful wreath right up there. Don't hold back, TJ Maxx, don't hold back. Of course, I can't refrain looking at all of the amazing baby things, and this is the softest blanket I've ever felt in my entire existence. Take a peek at this amazing narwhal pillow, yes. Also, just randomly found these gender neutral swaddle blankets, muslin blankets. $8 for both of them. I am this close to buying them. Okay, you talked me into it. I threw it into my cart, even though I don't really need any blankets. I more need burp cloths. See, now I'm talking myself out of it. But I wanted to show you my amazing finds. I'm talking myself out of this as well. If you remember, if you follow me on Instagram, I posted months ago when I first saw this, but now it's on clearance. Does that mean it's mine? I don't know. But every time I come to TJ Maxx, I always look for their OPI nail polish. You cannot beat the deal. It's only $3, but this is what I found. Two of the exact same shades. Yes? Do we agree? They look exactly the same? Yes, because they are. Except for they're labeled differently. Berlin there, done that. And then there was multiple of them that were called Icelanded, a bottle of OPI. First of all, amazing names. Second of all, I probably have that color, just not an OPI brand. OPI nail polish, seriously? I don't know what color to get. Anyway, seriously, this nail polish lasts forever and I love it. Like 2 weeks forever, no joke. Browsing by the clearance section because I can't help myself, and I passed this beautiful blouse. It's not my size, I'm not in the market, but it's so pretty. Look at that, a decent clearance price. I kind of want to get this for my bathroom. Is that weird? And then also, I really like that. And you know what? You guys know me. I like it all. This is the checkout lane. Why do they do this to me?
Well, that was kind of a bust. I did buy the candle for a gift. That's how I convinced myself to get it. Here it is. A big old bag. When all else fails, when you're looking for Halloween stuff, go to Michael's, right? Because they put that crap out like beginning of May.
Michael's never disappoints, and guess what? They're unboxing. So many beautiful pillows, and they're back with that red truck per the usual, but now I see a green one. Family gather, our home, get cozy, thankful, yes. All the things, and then a bunch of garland over here. Oh my, the end garland, I'll shift over there to show you, but so pretty. Very Thanksgiving, like traditional Thanksgiving colors, you know what I mean? The red and the orange, this is so fun. And it's already 40% off. Oh, Michaels, you freaking get me. Okay, the pumpkin and the, what are these called, sunflowers? This is adorable. How much is it? It's so faded. Are these from last year? $18. And then, holy fajoli. All of this fall stuff. Those baby dough bowls. Do you see them? And this little end cap of skeletons. Oh my gosh, they're cracking me up. Look at this happy couple right there. Do they even have legs? No legs, Lieutenant Dan. Do all of the fall colors make you happy? Okay, first of all, is that like the new shade of fall happening? That scarecrow is ginormous, along with those pumpkins. Cotton wreath right there? Oh my word, so pretty. So many pretty autumn hues. And of course, they have a ton of baskets. And that elephant ear, what is that? Some kind of ear, I don't know. I give up. I think it's lamb ear. Lamb? I don't even care enough to look. Who cares? Look what I found. But I never buy a new welcome rug. It's just not necessary, but I'm about to because look at that one. Hocus Pocus, they're $20 with 40% off. What does the bottom one say? Halloween greetings. Oh my goodness. How can one resist such a good deal? Look what else I found. Oh, quit your witching. Oh, stop it. Is that hilarious or what? How much are these? They're $6. Drink up, witches. If the witch ain't happy, ain't nobody happy. My broomstick runs on coffee. Just a bunch of Hocus Pocus, one of my faves. Eat, drink, and be scary. Love it. I'm really thinking of picking this up. So funny, right? And then look at this one. Which way to the wine? Oh, I'm having way too much fun. And they're, all their Halloween stuff is not out, by the way, because I saw someone post on Instagram some like sneak peeks and they don't have it at my store yet. Kind of bummed, but kind of not because I don't really need it. Okay, I'll go through it a little slower this time. First of all, I love these huge welcome signs by the front door. Hello, fall. I bet you it's like 70 bucks though. Let's check it out. Pleasantly surprised, it's only 30. Not sure if it will withstand outdoor weather, but if you have like an awning or something like that, it's kind of perfect. Plus it's 40% off. I'm actually about to buy it. Not really. I mean, kind of. Oh, I do want one. Okay, how about these dough bowls? $16, but they also feel $16 quality, you know? I like all the fall signs, and the pillows are gorgeous, by the way. That welcome sign, the gift thanks, is $12. Grateful, thankful, and blessed. Always, moving over here. Autumn rules. Yes, I don't even like pumpkin pie, but autumn makes me want to make pumpkin pies just for the smell, you know? Oh my goodness, I think they had him last year. This little owl with the bow tie. He's so stinking cute. And he's 10 bucks, but really like six, you know? An assortment of colored lanterns. Those are really pretty. And they're already filled with like potpourri. Good Lord, are they $41? Is that a joke? Oh, and they light up. Worth it. It's a steal for $30. And then of course, 40% off of that. So I don't know what is $41, but look at these guys too. So adorable. I also kind of feel like you can make this out of like some felt and a sock, but like, will I ever? No, I won't. Maybe I can get Avelina to do it. Some candles, more pillows right there. Oh, bigger owl pillows. They're cute. I like that pumpkin pillow. All right, what else is down here? Some pumpkins, that pumpkin welcome sign. Here's some more wooden signs. You know where I really want to go? Hobby Lobby, but it's so dang far away. I mean, you better believe I'll go there soon enough. Gathered Together, that's a nice big wooden sign right there. Just not today, maybe another day. Maybe a standalone because they have way too much stuff.
for like a combined. Well, you know what? I say that, but who knows? Nothing that's piquing my interest. Oh, except for these. Football time. Yes. That's pretty awesome. And then up here. Ooh, I like that Hello Autumn sign. You know who has good stuff too? The Dollar Tree does. Look at that squirrel autumn sign. And then a couple down here. Holy crud. If you thought the wooden sign game was over, no ma'am. They have way more. Or are these just duplicates? I don't think so. Home Sweet Home, Pumpkin Spice, Everything Nice. That's what fall is made of. Okay, Hey Pumpkin, I like those. And then I really like these. Those are kind of cute. I just ran into a shelf. Okay, great. Okay, and then a bunch of scarecrows. Great. Nothing groundbreaking, nothing I need like right now, you know what I mean? But I thought I would show you this little section over here, this like farmhouse kitchen section. It's just so appealing, you know what I mean? Look at that huge clock too over there. How fun is that? And then they have like so many decor pieces. I'm surprised. Isn't this a craft store? Ooh, pretty. Oh, look at this section over here. Is that a stool? It looks antique, but it's like brand new. I love that style. I seriously just banged my head on the shelf behind me. What is happening to me? What did I see that I wanted to show you guys? These pots too, they look like they're like old and falling apart kind of, or homemade, I don't even know. But they're brand new, you know what I mean? Oh, look at these house rules. Yes, live by them. Anyone in the market for some velvet pumpkins? Not to mention, like, look how rich these colors are. Right? They're gorgeous. They're like a medium-sized pumpkin. So stinking pretty. Talk about something that's not medium-sized. Look how huge that lantern is. It's like the size of my front door. Yes, they have tucked it away to the back. These lights? What? So cute. But for $8, Dollar Tree has similar ones. I mean, obviously the quality is Dollar Tree quality, but you know, $1 versus $8. But they have a ton of lights and a Halloween tree. Oh, this is what I'm excited about. The Wicked Witch is in. Look at those spooky skeletons. All kinds of inflatables. Do you hear the music behind me? Living for it. Trying not to hit myself on a shelf right now, but also trying to get a good view for you guys. The welcome sign, and then welcome, my pretties. Ooh, something's behind it as well. Welcome, scaredy cats. Okay. And this huge sign was hiding. Trick or treat. Beautiful. Okay, this little Halloween town always excites me. Like, are you kidding me? Right now, do you guys ever set up a little Halloween village? If I did, I would totally buy the pumpkin tilt and hurl. It's so funny. A skeleton doing some tree pose, some yoga. Oh, I'm living for all of this. And then the other side. It's just so fun, right? Oh, look, a little hayride. And then you can count down the days to Halloween. Oh my goodness. There's a clock tower. And then look at this spooky train ride with the clown on it. Oh my, all the little details. Freaking me out, dude. Okay, I'm on my way out and I pass by these like teacher bulletin board signs and I browse by this one. If you can't be kind, be quiet. I know some adults who can benefit from reading this.
Seriously, look ridiculous wearing a freaking cardigan. It's so hot. I can't explain it to you. And it's like a Florida wet heat. So it just brings it to another level, you know what I mean? Okay, anyway, thank you guys so much for shopping with me. That concludes the fall experience. I'm sure in the coming months or even weeks, I will try again, maybe to Marshall's. I'm really on the hunt for some Halloween gnomes. You guys know I'm like obsessed with them. I think I have one. I don't know. And I know once back to school stuff picks up or is over with, then everyone will start putting homes. I'm just a consumer, guys. I can't help it. I just love looking at all of the new things on the shelves, even if I don't buy it all. I don't think I bought anything Halloween today. I didn't. I bought like a lunch container and like nothing fun. Anyway, thanks again for hanging out. I hope you enjoyed shopping with me. If you did, subscribe, put a little more happy in your day, and I will see you next time. Bye.